The conflation of sex work and trafficking persists with disastrous consequences for sex workers. Conservative and anti-immigration ideologies, combined with the stigmatization of sex workers, promote the view that all sex work is inherently exploitative, creating policies based on assumptions, stereotypes, and misconceptions, rather than the reality. Indiscriminate raids on sex workers' workplaces do not effectively identify victims of trafficking, waste resources, expose both sex workers and victims of trafficking to police abuse and harassment, arbitrary detention, deportation, and imprisonment. They force sex work underground, making sex workers more vulnerable to exploitation and violence. Sex workers' rights are human rights that cannot be sacrificed as acceptable collateral damage in the course of anti-trafficking work. Sex work is work. Sex workers call for an immediate end to rescue raids and forced rehabilitation programs.